No. Listen, y'all. These kids want to go to school, want to go to school, want to battle shoot, want to live like they got their home training. So I told my son, don't go to school, basketball. No. I took care of him, son. I do anything you want. I discipline. But you got a basketball like this? No, so now I'm going to tell this guy. Send him to school with a bald head. If they act up, I'm like, son, you can't play the game today. They act up again, I'm saying, son, you gonna read a book all day today, you can't watch TV. That's it. Goes on in home, just stay in home. And I cannot believe y'all, I'm 26 and all y'all.